Here's Kreider moving in. Back pass to Fox. Panarin's open. Side of the net. They score! Beautiful feed from Kreider to Zibanejad. Mika Zibanejad. It's a power play goal. Rangers lead 3-2.
And loves. Now the coach said yesterday, I'm happy with the five players. They'll figure it out. Well, they figure that one out. Fox over to Panarin, to Kreider down low, and here's the no-look pass by Kreider. He knows where Zibanejad is, and right on this tape. And that thing was in and out of the net in an instant. And the Rangers retake the lead.
Mika Zibanejad's 14th power play goal of the season. His 23rd goal overall. He leads the Rangers in both categories.